what's the benefits of that? First of all, when we make salah على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ورسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم بننتظر أمر الله سبحانه وتعالى. الله سبحانه وتعالى gave us order to do that. And when you make it, you are listening to the order of Allah عز وجل. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. And when we hear this ayah or listen to this ayah, we say الحمد لله. طيب, then what we have to say? Then Allah give order. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. Then you have to start saying salah upon Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. Now the ayah is two parts. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. الحمد لله. Say that. After that, يا أيها الذين آمنوا. The order is coming now. صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. Now we start saying اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد. You can say الصلاه الإبراهيمية, the one who said in the salah. Number two, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as I said just right now, is making salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the malaika, they're making salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when you make salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are making salah like Allah and His angels too, like the, according to the ayah. Also, حصول عشر صلوات من الله على المصلي. When you make salah upon Rasulullah, اللهم صلي وسلم على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah will multiply to you 10. Will make 10 for you. طبعاً non-Muslim people, the enemy of Islam, they said according to the Quran, because they misunderstand Arabic language. According to the Quran, Allah, the God of Muhammad, is praying for him. They think Salah of Allah like our Salah. Our Salah is not like the Salah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Even our Salah is not like the Salah of the angels. According to the ayah, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتُ Allah and His angels يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ. They take the word صَلُّون like our prayer, the prayer which we're doing now. No, it's different completely. As-salah min al-malaika, from the angels upon Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, which is الدعاء. And the salah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, الثناء. الثناء والشرف والرحمة والمغفرة. This is the salah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the salah of the malaika, دعاء. دعاء النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. And exactly like our salah also. Also, when you make salah upon Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah will elevate you 10 درجات. درجة, step in Jannah. Or ranks in Jannah, 10 ranks in Jannah. Between two steps in Jannah, like between the heaven and the earth. Yeah, two steps in Jannah, like between the heaven and the earth. It is not empty, it is full of, mashallah, حور, أنهار, أشجار, فلس, whatever you can say, say. It is in Jannah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's because you make salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَأَنْ يُكْتَبْ لَكَ عَشَرْ حَسَنَاتٍ And it will be written for you 10 حَسَنَةً because you make salah once ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَأَنْ يُمْحَ عَنْكَ عَشَرْ سَيِّئَاتٍ Allah will wipe out from you 10 sin. Subhanallah. Major or minor? No, minor sin, not major sin. Because major sin needs a tawbah. You have to repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also, when we make dua and we make salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in the beginning of the dua, in the end of the dua, the salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is already accepted. Allah will accept it. That two salahs will carry your dua in the middle. يعني, for example, from sunnah, when you make dua, to make thana ala Allah first. Allahumma ya wadud, ya rahman, ya rahim, ya razzaq, ya kareem. He called Allah with his beautiful names. Then make salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad fil awwaleen wal akhirin wal mala'il a'la ila yawm al-deen. Salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ahli Muhammad. Whatever, any salah you can, you know. And then say your dua. And then end your dua with what? Salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Like, you know exactly the two wings of the bird. You see the bird flying with two wings? The two wings is salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When the bird starts flying, it's flying. Can the bird fly without wings? No. That's why the salah of Rasul like the wings of the bird. Both they're gonna carry him up and will go up. See? And you're dua in the middle. You know? This is the way. Subhanallah, it's a lot of things, you know. They said your dua will be mawquf bayn al-sama' wal-ard. Allah will stop your dua, but it will be hanging. Allah cannot receive until you make salah of Rasulullah. Will carry. Salah will carry your dua.
And this is also we have to know our fiqh of that. الصلاة upon Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم سبب لشفاعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. It will be سبب or main for the intercession of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم for you on the day of judgment. We'll ask Allah forgiveness for you if you make salah على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. And not just that, Allah will forgive your sin because of the salah على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. And also أنها سبب لكفاية العبد همه. يعني سبحان الله, if you are sad, there are too many hardships in your life, more you make salah upon رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah will take this away from your way. سبحان الله. Like if you're walking in the certain way, and that way full of trash, full of a lot of things can harm you. Subhanallah, make salah upon رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah will clean that way for you. No sadness, no hardship, no nothing. Just make salah upon رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد. You can say that. Or the best way to make salah upon him, صلى الله عليه وسلم, the salah al-Ibrahimiyya, the one who make it in the salah. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد, كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم, وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد, كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. And also الصلاة على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم سبب لقرب العبد من النبي يوم القيامة, كما تقدم في حديث عبد الله المسعود. He said, more you make salah upon Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, you're going to be very near to Rasulullah in Jannah. You're very close to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. He said, أقربكم مني منزلا يوم أكثركم عليه صلاة. More you make salah, more you're going to be near to him in Jannah صلى الله عليه وسلم. أنها مقام الصدقة, some kind of صدقة, special ساعة العسرة. You know that, imagine that, the society full of poverty and no food, no water, nothing, and everybody poverty, you know, and you're providing sadaqah during that time. Well, you are in need to it, you're giving sadaqah. This is salah Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam like that. It's some kind of sadaqah, charity. And also salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sabab li qada' al-hawa'ish. If you need anything, just make salah upon Rasulullah, well, Allah will give it to you. Qada' al-hawa'ish. If you are in need, you do anything, just to make salah. You need money, yes. Health, yes. Children, yes. Whatever you need from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, increase your salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And also, if you make salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah azza wa jalla will make salah upon you. According to this ayah, هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور. Subhanallah. To make salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will make salah upon you and they will get you from the darkness of al-kufr, the darkness of the misguidance, whatever, from al-dhulumat to the light of al-iman, because you make salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's zakah. Allah purify you from all kinds of sin or bad things because of the salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the tuhra, purifying you from all kinds of things, like zakah, you know, subhanallah, min al-tazkiyah. And salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that will give you good news or glad tidings of Jannah before you die. Before you die, you're going to get that. You're going to go to Jannah. Somehow you will know it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will tell you that. Tabshir bil Jannah. Because you make salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And that salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will benefit you in the day of judgment even. Sabab li najat al-abd min al-ahwali yawm al-qiyam. يعني what's going to happen in the day of judgment? You're going to see stars flying, the moon, the oceans became fire, you know. And subhanAllah, you're going to see the hellfire itself coming, going to attack people. And subhanAllah, a lot of problems. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will put you in certain way of security and the survival. You know, you're going to be survived in the day of judgment because of your salah ala nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when you make salah alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah is returning the ruh of the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to his body to return that salam from you. When he says salatu wa salamu alayhi ya Rasulullah, there is a certain angel. Allah create him especially for that. To take salah from your mouth and give it to Rasulullah. Allah, for replying to you, Allah will return his ruh sallallahu alayhi wa sallam back and say, wa alayka salam ya Muhammad, ya Ibrahim, ya Ahmad, by your name. He knows you. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And also, if you forget anything, so and this happened to us sometimes, You're doing something, you're talking about something, you forget what you're talking about. You lost your keys, you lost your whatever, subhanAllah. If you forget something, make salah. Say Allahumma salli wa sallam ala Rasulullah. Allah will return you. You're going to remember things. And سبب لتذكير العبد ما نسيه. Because sometimes shaitan is coming. Like according to Surah Al-Kahf. وَمَا أَنْسَانِيهُ إِلَّا الشَّيْطَانُ وَأَنْ أَذْكُرَهُ. أيوة. Subhanallah. So that's why if you forget anything, just say Allahumma salli wa sallam ala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the سبب لطيب المجلس. When we sit like majlis like this together, don't stand from that majlis until you make salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Try to do it. Yeah, it's very important. And if you're complaining the poverty, the faqr, make salah ala Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You'll not be poor anymore. سبب لنفي. See the word in Arabic, نفي. نفي الفقر.
Eliminate.
Completely. No faqr anymore. نفي الفقر. سبحان الله. It's very